we received our first shipment of COVID vaccine. We received 300 doses of the vaccine, and that vaccine is going to our frontline EMS, EMT paramedics. So everybody today getting vaccinated is either an EMT paramedic or is a COVID tester from the Fralin Center.
This is extremely important for the public. This is the first step for us to get rid of COVID. So I hope that other people will follow this lead, and our providers that are treating people that are sick, it'll be available to them soon, and we can get that vaccination out to them.
It's important for our personnel and myself to be here to be vaccinated. Our personnel have been on the forefront of this battle. They've transported numerous COVID patients, and they've did it with everything that we could provide them. But this vaccine's gonna give them extra protection so they don't have the virus or possibly take it back to their families.
Well, it's humbling that we're able to get it as quick as we are. For me, it's the same. It's not as much meaningful to me as to see all of my staff here getting the vaccine. And that's what's meaningful to me.
The overwhelming message is the vaccine is safe, it's effective, and it's important that everybody get it when it's their turn. Today it's the turn for our paramedics, our EMT, and hopefully over the next few months, we will have vaccine for everybody, but it is gonna take time, and we ask everybody's patience as we go through this.
When I first got the vaccine, there was a lot of emotions. One is we've been balancing for many months, and the fact that a vaccine is actually in my arm and in our personnel's arm, it just meant that we're possibly turning the curve on this pandemic, and the future hopefully will be bright as we move forward.
Why is it important personally? I want to make sure I'm safe. I want to make sure the people that I love are safe around me, and I want to stop the spread of this deadly virus.
You know, I'm going to tell you a story. We just received our vaccine yesterday, and our vaccine coordinator actually started crying. And the reason that she did, and I've heard this across the country, that those of us who are seeing the impact of this pandemic every day, for us, this is the beacon of light. This is the beacon of hope. This is the beginning of defeating this nasty virus.